This week, Laravel got some sweet new updates to the Query Builder, and these new methods allow you to simplify searching against multiple columns using, you know, or and logic. To give you a demonstration, let's jump over to the code and just show you an example. So here I have a basic query that is using, you know, a nested where statement. We're searching for name, email, phone. That is like a search string of test. All right, so if we run that, you'll get a query like this. And you can see it works. It's perfectly fine. It's perfectly what we would expect. But now, as of Laravel 10.47, we get a new method called whereAny. So if I run this one, scroll down, you can see I get the exact same results without having all of this nested stuff. And all that's from is you're just this whereAny method. You can pass the first parameter is the columns, the second one is your conditional, and then the last one, you know, would be your search string basically in this situation. So of course we have the whereAny, it comes with a whereAll, and then it comes with orWhereAny, orWhereAll. So you have basically, you know, four different methods that allow you to simplify all this code down. And like I said, this is available as of Laravel 10.47. All you have to do is run Composer Update and you're gonna have all these right now in your app. So go update and refactor some code.